This video I'm going to explain you about security attacks. So security attacks, first of all, let us consider a model like sender sends a message to receiver and somebody tries to read that message on its way, or it may be altering or it may be reading that message. Then it is known as security attack. So it is of two kinds. The one is active attack and other is passive attack. Passive attack. So what's the main difference between these is, like, active attack, the content, or we can say the message, is altered. But if we consider it as a passive attack, the message is only read and not altered. Okay, this is the main difference. And one more difference is integrity of the message. That is, whatever it has been sent is not actually received by the receiver. But if we consider it as passive attack, then whatever has been sent by user, the user at receiver end will accurately get that message, whatever has been sent. So confidentiality is compromised. So let us first talk about passive attack. It is of two kind. One is release of message content and another is traffic analysis. So what is release of message content? Like, if a transmission is taken between two sender and receiver, and like sender sends a message he to a receiver, so the third person will read the content, that is he, of message. Now what is traffic analysis? It seems to be same, but it is different. Like, sender is sending again he over here. Now its file size is let it be like 1 KB. So third person will analyze what size of it and what kind of file it is. Like, it is a something like WhatsApp message or whatever. So sender will try to analyze the traffic or what kind of traffic has been going between this, and which it will be able to determine that what data has been shared. So this was all about passive. Now let us talk about active. So it is of four kind. First is masquerade. So in this a sender and there is a receiver. So the receiver assumes that he is getting the message from the sender, but somebody else sends the message to him, and that is pretending that it is him, but it is not actually him. So this is masquerade. Now we'll talk about second kind of attack, that is one is modification. So what actually is modification? We can say that changing sender sends a message to receiver, but what happens is somebody is sitting over here and he tries to modify that, like he send it he, but the user getting go away. So he tries to change the content of the message. And one is replay. Replay is like a sender sends a message to receiver, but the intruder takes this message and later replace that same message to this. What it happens is, like, he can alter that content, or he can send whatever he want to send with that message. So that's why it is added in active. And last is like denial of service. Like a client request from server, or we can say service, but it tries to do a request, but this third user sitting over here tries to cancel that service, so that user is not